Hello everyone. Today in this video, I am going to explain you one of the most useful lookup functions in Microsoft Excel. It is VLOOKUP function. What lookup functions in Excel do is they look up values and retrieve data in a table. The reason behind calling this function as VLOOKUP is this function search values vertically. Hence, the letter V in VLOOKUP function stands for vertical. So there is a criteria to satisfy if you are going to use VLOOKUP function. It is that you should organize your data vertically when you use VLOOKUP function. I think by doing a simple activity, you can understand how VLOOKUP function works in Microsoft Excel. For that purpose, I am using this simple Excel worksheet with two tables. Here, the first table is a small sales invoice with the item number, number of sales quantities, their respective prices, and total values. However, you can see the price per unit column not filled in this invoice, rather price for each items listed in a separate table next to our sales invoice. Then our requirement is to extract respective prices for the items listed in the invoice from the item price list table using VLOOKUP function. Then we'll start writing the VLOOKUP function. First, select the cell range that you want to enter VLOOKUP function. Then go to formula bar and enter equal sign. Then type VLOOKUP and open a bracket. Now you should specify lookup value as the first requirement of the VLOOKUP function. Here the argument is that we are going to extract item prices based on the item codes entered in the sample invoice. On the other hand, the price list also arranged based on the item code. Hence, we should select item code in the invoice as the lookup value. Then select first item code in the invoice and enter a comma. Now as the second requirement of the VLOOKUP function, we have to specify the table array. In other words, the source for our lookup values. In this example, it is where our prices for each item codes listed. Then select entire table of the price list and enter dollar sign for the table reference to log the table. After that, enter a comma again. Now we have to specify column index number or column number of the table where our target values are stated. In this case, it is column number 2 since the prices for each item codes stated in the second column of the table. Then enter number 2 and enter a comma again. As the final requirement of entering VLOOKUP function, now we have to specify whether we need approximate match value or exact match value as the outcome of this VLOOKUP function. Since we need exact match outcome in here, select exact match and close the bracket. Now we have done with entering the VLOOKUP function. Then the idea of this VLOOKUP function ended here is Excel will search the item codes vertically in the price list table and return exact matching values or item prices for respective item codes mentioned in the second column of the table. With that understanding, now press Ctrl and Enter keys simultaneously. You can see respective item prices are filled in the invoice. This is how you can use VLOOKUP function. You can practice this by your own by downloading this Excel worksheet from the link mentioned in the description. And this is the end of this video, and we'll meet again with another video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.